Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please welcome our special guest ring announcer for the following match? She will be gracing the cover of Playboy next week, WWE Diva, Ashley!
Hey, people, what a treat! A Friday Night SmackDown, a beautiful, spirited young woman, young Ashley.
She is all woman, and I like that in my women. Yes, the cover of Playboy, and not just the cover, JR. Ready to see the inside. I just have to have an advanced copy of the Playboy that's going to be coming. Don't look.
Oh, this is a deep.
Oh, it's a... Hey, get back. This is for king size only. Unbelievable. JR, he's got piercings all over the place. Oh, my.
The following is a Falls Count Anywhere match for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
Hang on a second. Look at this picture there.
I can't multitask that well. I want to focus on this Falls Count Anywhere. The first time ever in WWE history, the women's title decided in Falls Count Anywhere.
I can't take my focus off this issue of Playboy.
Folks, take it back to last month here on Monday Night Raw. At that time, Mickie was the champion. A couple of weeks ago, and Mickie's head bounced off the canvas, and Melina seized the moment to become the women's champ.
And her opponent, from Los Angeles, California, Melina!
With a paparazzi in hand.
I have the Playboy in hand.
The women's champion, who is a real,
oh my,
barracuda.
Well, right now, JR, I'm trading in the escort for a stretch limousine.
Will you put the, that's a great magazine. But yeah. We got a big match here, kid.
That's a great article.
Yeah, right.
Yes, you're right. Melina, the women's champion. This is a one-fall match for Falls Count Anywhere. And Melina out, posing for the paparazzi. Now remember, there can be no disqualifications. There's a count or count outs.
Boy, Mickie James didn't waste any time getting this action started. Oh, look out!
And Mickie rammed head first into the security wall. And again, where the hell is Melina going?
Well, it doesn't matter where she goes, as long as Mickie James chases her, because you know, JR, don't forget, first time in WWE history, the falls in this match count anywhere in the arena.
Well, Melina's got... Look out, Melina. Melina and Mickie are in the backstage area. Hey, there's a cover.
That's Janet's makeup area back there.
Melina trying to... Melina seems to be simply running from Mickie James.
Oh, yeah, watch the door. Man.
A hard shot to the lower abdomen by the women's champion. He just went in that door, and it's...
Hey!
That's a
I think it's the Divas locker room!
My God, you're in heaven.
Get the cameras! Get more cameras in there!
Good Lord. Mickie, woman handling. Melina there, going for the cover. Oh, she's going for the cover. She is on the carpet.
Where are the other Divas? What's that?
Was that Maria? I'm not sure.
Like Maria? Man, this turn us into a battle royal.
These two women, this is like a two Hellcats here. This is a, for the WWE.
Who is that? Victoria.
Remember,
she's having Melina.
No disqualifications in this Falls Count Anywhere women's title match.
Oh.
And Tori Wilson.
Hairspray in the eyes.
Tori Wilson. Oh, my God.
Candace.
I think it's...
She just came out of the shower?
Ah! Oh, my God. Good Lord.
What in the world? Our cameraman fainted.
Well, we're trying to get our video restored. Here we are. And we're back live here in Phoenix, the home of the Phoenix Suns.
This match is still going on.
The women's title is on the line. It is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Melina defending the title, and Mickie James and Melina.
Rolling.
They're locked up. And that steel rampway.
Oh, no.
Now remember, no count outs or disqualifications in this one fall match where falls count anywhere. And that means anywhere.
We lost our video and audio, and they tell us now we are definitely back on the air, and these two young divas are back at it.
And nothing has been settled. And the, man, I tell you what, this Melina is a hyper-aggressive, dangerously aggressive.
Well, both of these young ladies, of course, Melina is the champion, and both of these young ladies have absolutely been taking it to each other all over this arena, and we got to remind you that falls count absolutely anywhere in the arena here in this match.
Every time we've seen these two women get together, there's a handful of hair by Mickie. They have become so physical, very intense. And that's all because of the WWE Women's title and Mickie James.
Oh,
look at that nice Christmas suplex.
Oh, my grief.
How close was that? Mickie James came within an eyelash, it would seem, of becoming the champion again.
And our special guest ring announcer for this match, Playboy cover girl Ashley, almost announced a new winner there. Man. Ashley is still sitting at ringside, isn't she?
Indeed, and Melina trying to create some distance between her and Mickie James.
Oh man,
ring post. Mickie just took Melina right to that ring post.
That just shows you how bad Mickie James wants that title back.
And Melina sprawled out there in that top turnbuckle in a very vulnerable position, receiving those right hands by Mickie James. And now Mickie's on the top rope.
Mickie, that's not a good place to be.
Oh my goodness. Good God, Mickie James trying to hurricane rana. Melina blocked her. Mickie may have broken her neck right there. Melina's got the cover and the victory.
Oh,
Mickie James
bad.
May be injured and injured badly here.
Ref check Mickie James.
Well, indeed, as Ashley said, our guest ring announcer, Melina, is still the women's champion. Our concern is certainly for Mickie James. And
wow. I'm going to tell you something. Ashley at ringside here. Looking great, but I'll tell you, that fall certainly didn't look great. Uh-oh, wait a minute.
It didn't enough. Melina. Melina got in Ashley's face, and Ashley just shoved Melina back on her backside as Ashley going to check on Mickie James, who fell on her head and neck in that Hurricane Rana attempt. I don't think Melina appreciated that whatsoever, but poor her.
Poor Mickie James doesn't know.
That's right.
Has no idea where she is right now.
Well, we got a hand to Mickie James. That's one tough young woman, ladies and gentlemen. To attempt that high risk move and then lay it crash and burn as she did and still have the will to stand. But the bottom line is that Melina, embarrassed by Ashley or not, is still the women's champion.
Look at this.
Well, history making match. It was great. Melina still the women's champion.
And ladies and gentlemen,